To play an F7 on the top five strings in second inversion, in the second position of the guitar neck, bar the fourth and fifth strings with your forefinger at the third fret, then place your ring finger on the fifth fret, third string, your middle finger on the fourth fret of the second string, and your pinky on the fifth fret of the top string. Play only the top five strings, and your chord should sound like this. I think this is a really nice second inversion voicing.